If the context is open, why do you call it Neoism?
It is only our enemies, anti-Neoists, who use this term. We never call ourselves Neoists.
What is a Neoist chair?
Simply a chair with a sign, Neoism, attached to it. Everyone who sits on this chair becomes a Neoist.
Sounds like shit.
Yes, it is shit. All Neoists are liars. I am a Neoist.
So what is original at all in Neoism, and what is plagiarism?
I do not recognize either term.